Mike fans, 36 seconds into the first round, we have a winner by knockout. And your new ELC Flyweight Division Champion.